の。Running?
Bone Wonderland.
Welcome to FFM Rumble Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Top 4.
It's you and I.
Fight! From Germany, from Austria. Two of the best players we have
ever. Noticing that Crossbots is going with Team Nemo, while Ben Kill is going with Chris, the Mayor, and Akuma. So, Ben's game plan is going to zone the other team out, and when they get close, escape with Lariat assist and keep him away from Tatsu. And he's doing a fine job keeping Nova out, looking out for strange assist calls. And, yeah, that's the end of the night. The Chris special. Did he burn the button? Yes, he did. Crossbots decides to X-Factor, get rid of Chris the problem. And I agree with that decision, since Strange versus Hagger. Oh, he decides to take in Spencer. And of course he wants it. Lariat, Ben in doubt, Lariat out. It's hard to commentate when you're just like, hey, you want to go commentary. Like, yeah, never done it, and
yeah,
there you go. But first game goes to Ben Kill. Goes convincingly to Ben Kill. This is loser's final. This is loser's final. The winners of the loser of this goes home. It's loser's semifinals. I am a complete idiot, and I apologize. Valentin Court is delivering you wrong information since 2016. What? Is he gonna get the... Yesterday, Crossbots was a little bit sloppy on strange loops. Let's see if he has it. No, he doesn't have it anymore today. It could be just the tournament nerves. I agree with this decision. Well, it's a tournament, it's top 4, so it's understandable that you might be nervous.
Because they were waiting too long, we're almost 2 hours late.
Yeah.
For the game, so we were waiting 2 hours. Small room,
I came here in like the biggest hurry because my friend forgot to wake me up. And when it's 2 hours late, it's like... And that's... Yeah, as long as it doesn't drop X-Factor, Uppercut, clean, from Ben Kill.
Showing no emotion.
You should. So what Crossbots needs, finally. It's 2-0 Ben. So what Crossbots should actually be doing is, normally what Nova will do if he doesn't want to approach, he will call the shield and go throw javelin. Against Chris, he can't do that because Magnum shoots right through the shield. And he
drops.
No, maybe he should just go for damage with Nova once he gets that, because he needs to get some damage on Chris. You see, his entire team is already bleeding, and Doctor's... Crossbots is trying to go in way too hard, and he's going always the obvious path. He always got clipped by assist. Doesn't get the cross under, he's gonna get punished for it. I wonder if he didn't go... And Lariat. So if he... If he doesn't drop the combo, it's so beat. X-Factor, do it again. Whoa, goes for a little bit of start extension. And Benjil takes it 3-0.
We have to break it somewhere.
Can we get the brackets on screen? Nope, we cannot get the brackets on screen.
But I see healing care.
It's actually going to be versus me. So.
But plays against you?
Yeah, I have to play.
Okay. Yeah. Awesome.
Hello. Join me. Hey. So it's English, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, guys, boys and girls. Sorry for the performance. My Marvel game nowadays is all about combo drops. I suppose.
Winners final,
yeah. I propose the drinking game. Every time I drop a combo, people have to drink a shot.
Probably would be dead right now.
Yeah, we'd be wasted.
Sorry, no offense.
No, it's true. It's true. It's you and die. Yesterday I played against Valentin.
Yeah.
And 95% of my combos I dropped all of them.
No,
and when I finished one loop, one combo, killed this character, and he gave me a high five. And I was like, dude, come on.
Oh, that's bad. You don't do that.
Yeah. Nah, it's okay. It's okay. I will always play Marvel. I haven't practiced it in forever, but I will always support it when I'm at the tournament.
You're never gonna let it die.
Yep. 10 more years. Okay, very interesting to see. Two players right now. Valentin plays a very unorthodox team.
Yeah, he's playing Phoenix Wright.
Phoenix Wright, Captain America, and Deadpool.
Yeah.
Healy Care, he always picks something different. Okay, he's going for. No? He's going for Trish, okay. He goes for Strider, I believe.
Yes. He has so many different.
Yeah.
And all of them are good, it's crazy.
Yeah. He played last match that I watched, he played X-23 with Viper and.
There can be only one winner.
Virgil? He can't play Virgil on
okay. Let's see. Okay, Maya is out. Gathering some evidence. Good evidence. First piece is nice. Second piece is also nice.
You have to stop him now.
Oh, now. Okay. Now he can play. He can object to things. He can disagree with you. And he will.
Yeah.
Finger of the law. Stop. Objection. Stop. Oh, he drops it. Oh, stream nerves. That was a dangerous hard attack. Punishes Strider. Strider is dead. Dead.
Nice.
Nice confirm. He saw that. Oh, wow. This game is over, yeah. Welcome to Marvel. I didn't even finish my sentence.
Yeah.
Healing Care going back, okay. So he needs something else. X-23, Viper. Viper and Akuma. Okay. He's going for Akuma.
Really
okay, I probably want Tatsu assist to
yeah.
deal with, I guess, a Charging Star. Maybe, I don't know if Tatsu wins against Charging Star, but... Ooh, and also the teleport, so you can... Yeah, yeah, okay. Overhead, everybody forgets that this is an overhead, the last hit. I can blow through Maya like this. Another dangerous hard attack. Missile is low. Nice push block, he would have passed through otherwise. Tatsu. Some neutral gay going on. Ooh, dangerous. I'd say nice read, but it's Marvel, you know. We just do things. Captain America's quite beefy, he can kill with these two, okay. You keep Viper in for the mix-up. Oh! Oh, okay, there was hardly any mix-up. Overhead. So deceptive, nobody... We forget that this... He has two very weird overheads. Okay. Cyclops in the building. Oh, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What?
The scream and the stream is... Stream is.
Okay, we have some issues with the stream and the game.
Oh no, technical difficulties, that's not what we want to see. Not mid-match.
I suppose we have to restart the game.
I think so. Let's see what the players... Okay, they agreed to continue the game. Okay, good guys, nice guys. Yeah, okay. Okay, 5, 4, 3. I did a countdown, they watched my hand. Something weird happened.
It's Marvel.
Yes. Well, stuff like this only happens with Marvel. Yeah. You know, there's...
And we had something coming yesterday with the stream for Guilty Gear. Okay. We had sound.
Oh yeah, for the final, I can remember. Oh, but is Deadpool going to work? Kills with the teleport explosion. Nice. That's an overhead, but it hit him in the air. Okay, what can he do? BHCs. Objects. He gets the finger. Very nice. The chip was just a formality. Okay, oh, unblockable. No, very smart push block. Very smart push block, so he didn't touch the ground. Oh, gets hit by the finger of the law.
So
2-0 for Valentine. Valentine Cordis. It's not a question of guilty. Ealing Karen. Checking stuff out on the audio equipment.
I think you will change the team.
Hi stream. What up?
Oh, he's sticking.
Sticking with his team, okay. Gets hit early on. Oh, bad evidence in the beginning. Very unfortunate. Oh, another bad evidence. Now he has to toss some stuff. He doesn't have any meter for objection. Healing care jumping around with X23 like a mad girl, like a mad man. Oh, grand finals, team battle in Street Fighter. Who cares? We're playing Marvel. Gets thrown. Doesn't have all the evidence he needs. But still goes in investigation mode. Kind of lost track of my commentary right here. Okay, guys, as I'm in the corner. He has the evidence. Just wait for the hit. Overhead. Yeah, unblockable. Very nicely done. Gets with the last hit, gets the finger. No. Nicely done. Nicely done. This should be it. A couple fingers more. Some objections. Well played, well played. Well played. Unfortunate technical difficulties that kind of destroyed the flow of the match. But yeah, Healing Care is staying.
Playing Losers Final now.
Yeah. Losers Finals.
Versus Ben Kill.
Versus Ben Kill, yeah. Whoa.
Oh my god. Everything all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Man, Marvel, it does stuff. People are hectic. People drop combos, drop items, drop interfaces, drop bottles and vapes and screwdrivers and everything. Jesus. Oh, yeah. I'm trying to keep Marvel alive. Sadly, not too many players entered, but a few diehard people. Still here.
They really love Marvel. So yeah. Everyone who's here really loves Marvel.
Yeah.
Like, from the bottom of their heart.
We have weird people rocking weird teams. Yeah. It's all about, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Very interested to see Healing Care, which team he's going to pick against Benkill. Benkill prefers his zoning style. Benkill. Let's see how well Benkill can zone Healing Care out. If Healing Care goes with Trish, I think Benkill is in has actually a disadvantage in the zoning department, because Benkill does not play jam session, so he can't catch Trish anyway. But he's not going with Trish, he's actually going with X23. I would recommend going with Trish, yes. Very smart. Trish, Wesker, and Strider, yeah. So, in theory, Benkill cannot super jump because of Strider. He cannot catch Trish because she has better air movement than Chris cannot shoot diagonally upwards. So let's see. He decides to go for zoning, okay. Yeah, this is where... I was trying to fight her in the air, but... I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, that shouldn't have happened. Okay, he's snatching Strider. Dealing with the problem. Ooh! He flinched. That's what he wanted. That's what Banky wanted. Wesker, okay. Maximum Wesker gets stopped by the fire. Oh, now two guys that cannot shoot upwards. Super jumping and shooting down. This will not be enough. Will he go for a kill? No. Very smart. It doesn't press buttons, unlike me, when Hager is out. Okay, no mix-up mix-up. It's also a mix-up. Sadly drops the combo. Yeah, now the zoning can begin. He actually has Trish. Maybe... Oh yeah, well, will Trish die? Oh, nice counter. Very nice awareness. I was just focused on Trish dying, or not. We get a mix-up now. Should be it with that. Nicely done. Akumas like to do Tatsu on incoming, excluding myself.
So 1-0 for healing care.
Healing care, stop that. Nice play. That's a solid play.
Yeah.
What we'll, nice to see. Oh, gets a better dive kick. This time, ooh, nice. We will not know if that was side or up or down. Some faulty air movement. Caused the hit. Should be a kill. Chris does some damage. If he doesn't, Hager will splash on you. Mix up. Willie. Okie doke. No. Goes for it. Oh, okay. Gets hit by the pipe overhead. We should be able to kill. There's some more piping going on. Okay, on pipe. Dropkick, pipe. Okay, couldn't kill. And now the game starts. Oh, nicely done. Well reacted to the activation. Does he kill? He misses. Don't keep him alive. Oh, shit. Will he right now? He super jumps out. Very small. Oh. Healing care going back to the character select. Well, theory and practice. The real world is not always the same.
Yeah.
So,
in theory.
Goes to Viper. I love Viper. I love seeing some Viper play. Oh, but he keeps Trish. He keeps.
Hi.
He likes. He keeps Trish in the back so he can zone. Whoever is. Remain. Whoever is left standing. That's the hit. Patiently waited. Thank you. Oh, that's the wrong slash. Didn't get the over the OTG. And kill back to zoning. That's what he likes to do. Flamethrowers, magnums, and Glocks and lariats. All the arsenal. Very patient. Nicely played. Gets the OTG this time. Viper didn't come out last time. Okay, that's what it was. It's a mix-up. No mix-up. Very patient. Again. Jumps to block. What will he do? Will he do anything? Oh, I tried to press a button. Oh, nice. Nice. Weird hit sequence, but he managed to confirm anyway. Goes for a team super that does enough. Very nice. Last hit by Viper. Awesome. See? That's what Akuma's like to do. Tatsu on incoming. Just go crazy. Just do it. Gets it. Can he Lily activates. Or will he just try to kill without? Okay, he will activate. He doesn't. Okay. He wants to ship her. That's what done by healing care. Miss Invincible. Has invincibility on everything. Almost. Everything that has meter. I don't think that the shuriken was on purpose. Should be a 2-1. For healing care. Yeah, Akuma is made of paper. 750. Big beefy evil looking guy. 750 health. Alright. He's always been a glass cannon. Becky belongs to characters like, I don't think that he will change his team. I've never seen him play another team, a different team. I think he's just thinking about things.
Yeah.
Looking at his face.
He's trying to figure something out.
Yeah, looking at his face, it seems like emptiness, but I think I'm positive he's thinking about things.
We'll stick with his team 100%.
Guys, I would like to say, pick your shit, you know? And this team, that's his shit.
Yeah.
Always has been, always will be, probably. Yeah. I don't like it when players get antsy and they think, oh, this team is not working, or this character is not working, I have to change something. I figure it out by playing the stuff that you know the most.
I think healing care is one of the players that really can play part of one team.
Yeah.
On the same level.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. He combines them freely. Chris is very BP. I don't think they will kill. Oh, there was... Whoa!
Wow.
He gets the follow-up. I forgot about the follow-up. Nicely done. That was just a nice DHC. Solves the problem of X23 that can't kill him. Sadly drops the... Now gets a second combo. Ooh. Looking very good for healing care. Very bad for Ben kill. He will have to No, it doesn't. Okay. We'll have to resort to Akuma. He has to believe in the demon. Dive kicks. Oh, nice! What the? This is the pickup. Oh, can he punish? Oh, gets a second. What's happening? Oh, nicely done. X23 with her air mobility into the special moves. That should be it. Yes, 3 meters. Team combo. Akuma is made out of paper. Bank kill. That's it for bank kill. But nicely played. Well played match by both players. Solid play. Solid play in the losers finals.
Yeah. Really good.
Now we have the run back. How can healing care adjust? Adjust to the craziness that is Phoenix Wright and his finger. The overheads and the unblockables. Okay, we're having difficulties again with the screen. Thankfully, it's not during the match. Okay, stream is gone, but don't worry, the picture is gone. The game feed is gone.
Okay, we're back.
We're back. I hope this stays this way. Fight! Some very, very finicky equipment today. Can't really see the chat from here, but shout out to everybody in the chat who's giving European Marvel in Germany a chance, yeah, by watching the stream.
Alright.
Ready for our grand final?
Welcome to
Are you ready?
You're ready.
I want to see healing care adjust. I want to see a reset.
I'm team healing care right now.
I always want to see last round, last match. Some Street Fighter team tournament hype going on in the background. Double butt pile driver for the win. Okay, the Marvel players are ready. They have confirmed their selections. Healing care going with yet another team again. It's worse for stability against Phoenix, right? Oh, the French guys won in Street Fighter V. Ah, man. Yeah. Doesn't have the evidence. Yeah. Nice, come on, grab. The Phoenix Wright cannot get hit, but he can get grabbed. Very nice recognition by Healing Care. That's probably why he picked this team, because also Akuma pushes him away out of the shield. Reports and stuff. Level 3 with the OTG, nice. Here's a rocket for you, enjoy your present. What's for breakfast? Jump in, okay. Yeah. Valentine or Valentine. Probably could confirm after the random stray hit, but he gets a hit anyway. Yeah, he teleports twice to get... Okay. Healing Care. Oh, I showed you. Okay. Healing Care staying in the air. Wasting his X-Factor. I'd use his opponent's X-Factor. Flying around. Nicely done. Very patient play. X. X-Factor by X-23. Who is actually a part of the Team X-Factor in the comics. Huh, some trivia on the side. Healing Care takes the first match. Very nice adjustment with the team.
I like it.
This black wall in the background is very good looking. My t-shirt is also very black, so it's just a head talking to you. You guys.
Oh, it's been very soon.
You're like, okay. Go for broke. Okay, boy. Fight! Scrambling in the beginning. Captain America gets hit. He needs backup! No, he doesn't. Now he needs it. Scrambles, charging stars. Okay. Wow, to push it too far away. Yeah, it doesn't work with screen, apparently. What's wrong with Valentine? Is he nervous? He lost the first match, and now he's all. Oh, nice dash under, very well. We'll be able to kill. No, that's not enough. Thousand strikes! Acid overhead, please. Remember. No! He didn't. Ah! Bless you, Phoenix. You were sneezing. Now he has. Oh, I guess your objection, okay? Now we have a different character. Okay, what's the mix up? Will he get hit by. Pushball. Oh, the spacing was weird, so. There was a gap in between, so there wasn't a consistent push block. Some coaching going on, yeah. The other player trying to listen, huh? Valentine trying to listen to the coaching. Look at him. Slimy boss. Alright. Sit in the beginning. Okay. Two pieces of good evidence. Mobile phone. Okay. Projector. And the knife also. I don't know what the watch does. Aw, oh, sneezes. Injection, papers. Really? I tried to object the assist, yeah. Oh, but he gets hit. You can expect him, but he's... Oh, okay, sadly missed. Oh, nice, very nicely done. A careless call. Careless Maya call. All his evidence for nothing. Press button. No, he didn't. Oh, okay. It will be the end of X-23.
Second.
Jesus, Marvel, eh? I keep I always go back to the main menu when I play, because I think I can't count when I'm playing. I forget everything, even my combos.
Tournament point for Valentine.
Yeah. Link here.
Has to get it together now.
Yeah. I don't like him. I don't like him going back again.
Yeah.
Because he adjusted. He thought about it. With the reset. Picked Wesker. Had some success in the first game. So second and third, well, didn't go well, but I hope it's a good decision. Gets the hit. Keep control, is the that's what he likes to do. Phoenix Wright gets hit first. Captain America, Phoenix Wright zoning. Uses Phoenix Wright a bit. Really? No. Uses the scramble, the screen tear, whatever. Drops his combo. Back to the neutral game. Will Healing Care try to switch out X-23? Or will he? Nope. No change. Oh, press the button. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Evidence. Evidence was gathered. Ooh. Oh, what happened? Did the last of the hit? The hit by my Zoba Maya and thrown out? Probably. Okay.
Really have to fight his way back now.
Just drops it. Can Trish come back? She has some meter. She can. I think she can zone him out. Yeah. Oh, but he switches to Captain America. I haven't seen that. Not hearing game sound is kind of a disadvantage, but it's okay. Oh, this is quite difficult.
I don't think he can make it, to be honest.
I'm hoping. I want to see one more match. I want to see one more set, actually, but time is also against him.
Yeah. Cannot.
Yeah, he cannot lame out. Oh, okay. Only thing is, he's not going for. I think he's trying to kill at least one character without X Factor. Well, I think Valentine made a mistake. Now he used up his X Factor, which makes Trish more powerful with her X Factor. I think Healing Care is trying to kill one character without X Factor, then activate or choose to. Will. Okay, drops the combo. Okay, now. There's some urgency. Now there's. If he doesn't drop it, that should be it. Okay, that's it. Valentine wins, pops off. Weird fairy guy with a weird team. Well played by Healing Care, though.
Yeah.
And they hug. Keeping Marvel alive. Thank you guys for entering, Marvel. Thank you guys
for
playing. Thanks for watching. We have to.
Everyone who loves this game.
Yeah, everybody who loves this game. Please keep it alive. 10 more years. Disney gave up the licenses for the games again. Maybe we'll get a Marvel 4.
That would be so awesome.
Yeah. Nappy, Jesse, thank you. Thank you for commenting. Thank you for watching. Killer Instinct is next. Stay tuned, guys. See you.
See you then.
See ya.